I guess you might have seen this sticky bit here on one of my new ships, or this anti-roll bar on my new hover ship. You have probably seen these things on other ships as well. And these things are basically low speed collision bumper. So because of how damage propagation works on space engineers, which is kind of weird, you know how when you hit something at low speed at maybe like 10 to 20 meters per second, it either destroys a lot of things or just, you know, damage thing behind an armor. I'm gonna demonstrate it here. I'm gonna hit this rock here at 15 meters per second. Well, this that's the damage. And now I'm gonna hit the same rock at the same speed, but this time we're gonna have this extruded low speed collision bumper. Alright, 15 meters per second. Now, well, you can see quite the big difference there, so I guess it's pretty self-explanatory. I don't need to explain the purpose of these things. Now, the reason why you might want to, you can see the damage here, 75%, this one stays at 100%. So the reason why you want to use something like this compared to something like a wheel, which is, you know, the best anti-collision block on space engineers, is PCU and size. This wheel costs like 25 PCU on the wheel and 50 PCU on the suspension, which in total makes this thing cost 75 PCU. You can try half grinding it and this will make it only cost 2 PCU. But even then, as you can see here, it's still a lot larger than these pillars over here. And well, that can block turrets, for example. Not to mention sometimes you don't have the space for something like this and you might have the space for, you know, some pillars. So that's the reason why you sometimes want to use something like this compared to a wheel, for the reason that, well, you have seen over there. So that's what a low speed collision bumper is on space engineers.